Welcome to Hong Kong. This is really very good. Side. This is really good. Yamate. So let me take you to the Hall of Hong Kong. Where? Hong Kong Wetland Park, Sai Kung. I've been there before in Hong Kong Wetland Park, Sai Kung. Di pa ako nakapunta. Tsinghua Bridge. Of course, nadadaanan na yan. Siong Shawan Road, yes. Nuts for Terrace, I don't know. Appleu Street, I don't know also. Mao Wan Park, yeah, I've been there. Yeah, next week, please stay tuned kasi pupunta kami dyan. Yung Satin Race Course, di pa lang kapunta. Hong Kong Space Museum, of course. Starfire Pier, yes, I've been there. Tong Choi Street, Nathan Road, I don't know if I've been there. It's Dam of High Island Reservoir. Lan Kwai Fong, Yuen Phu Street, Bird Garden. And this is the IFC. IFC, I've been there. Blake Pier, I don't know that one. Wong Tai Sin Temple, I'm not familiar with this. And then Hong Kong Disneyland, of course, is one of the famous here in Hong Kong. Mai Po Nature Reserve. Noah's Ark. On Sunday, we will be there. See you guys. Chillin Nunnery, I don't know. I haven't been there. Symphony of Lights, yes. Avenue of Stars, Clock Tower, Soho, yeah, so the Peninsula Hong Kong, Ocean Park, been there, Flower Market, and the Thai, yeah, so this one is a little good. To Sky 100. Woo. Wow, so many ships. So daan lang tayo dito sa Cafe 100 by Ritz-Carlton, Hong Kong. Okay. So here, you can find the 10 tallest commercial buildings in the world. Let's start off with number 10 where I am right now. So it's number 10. International Commerce Center is the tallest building in Hong Kong and the 7th tallest commercial building in Asia. It's 490 meters or 1,600 feet. And the next in line is number 9, Shanghai World Financial Center. And Taipei 101, Guangzhou City Finance Center. The next one is the One World Trade Center, which can be found in New York City. So it's 1,776 feet. Next in line is Lotte World Tower. It's 1,819 feet. Yay! Can be found in Korea. Next one is Ping An Finance Center, Shenzhen. Oh, I've been to Shenzhen, but I haven't been there. It's 1,965 feet. Wow, so tall. Next in line is Mecca Royal Clock Tower, Mecca. So is it found in Saudi Arabia? I'm not that sure, but I think so, yes. Because the flag is Saudi Arabia. So it's 601 meters, which is 1,972 feet. Next in line is Shanghai Tower, which can be found in China also. It's 632 meters, which is equivalent to 2,073 feet. And of course, got the highest and number one in record is Burj Khalifa. Yay! This is the tallest building in the world, and it's 828 meters and it's 2,717 feet. Whoa! So there you are, guys, the 10 tallest building in the world.
Burj Khalifa number 1, Shanghai. Yay!
So there you are. Yes, yes, yo. Daming sasakyan. This is my first time to see this place. Hong Kong is really awesome. I'm inviting you guys, if you haven't been to Hong Kong, you will love Hong Kong, definitely, if you are here at Sky 100. Whoa, so that is the building. So there. Yeah, there. Oh, so beautiful. That area is where. Oh, so there's actually down of this building is a lot of park. Only now I knew it. So Kowloon is the best place to stay. Sky 100. Oh yeah. Oh. So I found something. Singlet. Oh. try to color some. So stay with me. So this area is made for kids, I guess. If you are traveling or coming here with kids, pwede mo siyang dalhin dito and iwanan mo lang siya. Sige, magkulay ka dyan. Ubusin mo. Madaming pang kulay. Ganyan, ganyan. Now, let's stop. So, I guess you will enjoy. I mean, that kid will enjoy. Yeah. Sky 100! Whoa! Oh, this one is the Lion Park. I mean Lion Rock. Yeah. I haven't been there. Kaso sabi nila, it will take like 1.5 hours for you to reach on the top of this Lion Rock. So better not go there. No, just kidding. If you guys fan of hiking, then you can visit. And this one.
Where's the chair?
There, over there. So this one is the high-speed rail. I want to color it all green, okay? You shouldn't complain in what color I'm using. Ako ang nagkukulay, hindi kayo. Kaya huwag kayong magreklamo. Gusto ko ang green, so I will color the high-speed train in green. Oh, yeah. Sulitin ang oras habang nandito kasi hindi naman makabalik na dito. So we'll color this train in green. And of course, the top of the, how to say, Lion Rock. I want it green because I love to see green mountain. So here we go. Okay. And the plane. I want it to be pink. Oh, diba? I know. I don't know what color is this one, but I'm holding a pink one, and then the outcome is purple. I don't know why. So we'll have a purple airplane, and then the bus. Usually, ang bus dito sa Hong Kong, kulay niya is red. So we'll color this red.
Kami pala dalawa ito po kulay. Ito na pala lang na kami kulay.
Mga bata. Mga bata, handa na ba kayo? So, kukulayan natin po.
Simulan na natin dalawa. Okay, let's start now.
Kukulayin natin yung sheep. So, I need blue. I don't know, this one is black.
I use this two color. But,
where's
the blue?
Okay. Today is, anong date ngayon? 08 November. November 2020. Anong oras? It's 12:17 in the afternoon. On a Sunday. Yay! So, I want to color this also blue. Maybe I'll make this rainbow. Different colors will be very nice actually. Wow, orange. And then silver. Yay. Is there any other color? green. Whoa. So we'll connect this line. Oh yeah. And then this. Okay. Kukulayan natin yung parang opera house dito sa Hong Kong ng pink. Oh, it's not so good. Not so dark. So I'll be using this one. Okay, pwede na din. So we will see kasi nagkukulay din siya sa kabila. Titingnan natin kung ano magiging resulta, okay? Kung sino ang mas maganda. You guys will be the judge, okay? So we'll use yellow in one of the buildings here. Okay. I want green. But maybe we can use different.
No, you what's
okay.
The color? The lion?
Yeah.
Lion is
what?
Orange?
So since China, in their flag, they're using red. So I want to color the Bank of China red.
Where
okay.
The brown?
And then the IFC.
Where's the brown?
IFC. We will use pink. Oh, yeah. So the mountains at the back, I want to color it green also.
Only for fun. No need to be serious. Are you serious? How about the bus? School bus. Is this school bus? Yellow.
Oh. So I need blue again. Okay.
Any color what you want, love? Any color. This is not a contest. For fun only.
The wheels
in the bus is
round,
round, round.
The wheels
bus
of the bus.
The wheel of the bus is round, round, round. Round, round, round.
Oh yeah.
Perfect.
Ang cute ng lion niya. You see?
Mind your own.
Good. So we'll color this green, dark green here.
Somebody watching.
Okay. And then this blue.
Wow, you're so fast. Somebody do the photo.
I need light blue if there is light blue. There's no light blue at all. Most of it is dark. Oh yeah.
This is.
So this is my work. Whoa. Yes. Whoa. Her train is so cute. Really, really cute.
Why you're so fast?
You need to be so
fast. You slow? Because I'm not yet.
So I'll take picture first. Sky 100. So I'm almost ending. I almost end my video. Para sa tag dun, Sky 100 tour. Ganda ng mga shirt. And this one. So, this end up my so guys, bye bye for now. Thank you for staying with me and hope you like this video. If you have any suggestion, please do comment down below and see you real soon. Bye bye.